If you're considering a renewable energy system for your home, you're probably wondering, should I go with solar or wind energy? Well, you're in the right place because today we're breaking down everything you need to know about residential solar versus wind energy, so you can make the best choice for your home and the planet. Installing a renewable energy system is one of the best ways to save money on your electric bills while reducing your environmental impact. So let's dive into both options and compare them. First up, solar energy. Solar panels convert sunlight into electricity using photovoltaic cells. These cells are made of semiconductive materials, usually silicon, that absorb sunlight and generate power. You can install solar panels on your roof or in your yard, depending on your space. Solar systems usually cost between $25,000 and $37,000 after tax credit, depending on the size and whether you add a battery for energy storage. And while solar energy doesn't produce emissions while it's generating power, there is some environmental impact. Manufacturing the panels requires toxic chemicals and a lot of water, and recycling them can be tricky. Depending on your utility cost, the time it takes to pay back the initial investment can be very short. In the United States, the average payback time for a home solar installation is about 10 years. The time it takes an individual solar installation to pay back its cost depends on the size of the initial investment, the electric rate from your utility company, and how much sun the panels get. Now let's look at wind energy. Wind turbines can be grid-tied, off-grid, or a hybrid system just like solar panel systems. The power they produce can vary greatly depending on your location. Wind turbines work best in areas with average wind speeds of at least 10 miles per hour. A single turbine can generate anywhere from 400 watts to 30 kilowatts of power, depending on the size and the wind conditions. The cost of wind power is typically higher than solar. First, a micro or roof-mounted wind turbines cost $500 to $4,000, depending on the design, power capacity, brand, and quality. Roof-mounted turbines have a maximum energy output of 400 to 3,000 watts and produce only enough power to cover 10% to 15% of an average home's energy needs. In 2024, a freestanding home wind system could cost about $60,000 after tax credit for an average size house to fully offset its electric bill. And maintenance can be more expensive because turbines are prone to wind damage and require specialized repair. But wind power is incredibly efficient, harnessing up to 50% of the wind's energy, much more than the 15 to 20% efficiency of solar panels. Wind energy is also cleaner than fossil fuels and solar. However, wind turbines can impact local wildlife, especially birds and bats, and may disrupt natural habitats, and the payback period for a residential wind turbine ranges from 10 to 20 plus years. So, what's the better choice, solar or wind energy? Well, it all depends on your location, budget, and goals. Solar panels are more affordable, easier to install, and are widely accepted in urban and suburban areas. However, wind turbines can be more efficient and environmentally friendly, with fewer emissions and more energy captured per system. A single wind turbine could potentially replace up to 20 solar panels. From our viewpoint, if you want to live completely off the grid, the best option might be to install both solar and wind systems. A hybrid freestanding small wind turbine and off-grid solar system costs $29,000 to $52,000 with installation. A complete hybrid off-grid system includes solar panels, an inverter, solar batteries, charge controllers, and a small freestanding wind turbine. The wind turbine typically acts as a backup on days with minimal sun. That way, you're almost guaranteed to have power throughout the day and night, regardless of weather conditions.